This enormous stone slab looks like a mechanism to get up to the outcrop. How is that possible? What fascinating technology. Oh, oh my! Oh my goodness, what happened here? I'd better not touch it. And given what happened, they shouldn't have either. Heavens! He's losing his mind! This man was splashed with that black liquid. Whoever took this picture must have a really cool head. Those spots look all too familiar. Is this a picture of my hand? Erythrocytes. Aren't those red blood cells? Black ooze again. Skin alterations. Like the ones on my hands. Stand the smell of medical equipment. Reminds me of my illness. Is this stone structure a hatch of some sort? Well then, I'm going down. Come on, Norah, deep breath. Somebody whispering? Hello? Is anyone down here? This eye, is it calling to me? Do they have two pupils? I feel disoriented down here. Are these ornamental? Or something else? I hear whispering. Were these eyes related to the ritual? I almost feel as if they're watching me. I can press these star-shaped tiles. You were close to something here, Harry. Let me see if I can solve it. Well, this looks like another job by Handyman Harry. Maybe he heard the whispers too. Well, that was easy. This should save some time. Not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. Not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. Not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. I'd better draw it just in case. Oh, the whispering, it stopped. Was I imagining all that? I think I solved it. I wonder what I might be able to see with this lens. It fits. What? What on earth? What is happening? My God. What? What was that I saw? What were those stars? Looks like I solved it. Great Scott! Oh, the well is filling up. That's black ooze. No. What's happening? I'm feeling faint again. What is this? Where am I? Am I dreaming again? This is different. It isn't my recurring dream. I can't stop walking. My legs aren't responding. Holy Moses, what is that creature on the horizon? Wait a moment, No! Ah! breathe. Underwater. I have to get back. I have to find... What is that? What kind of creature is this? I need to get a closer look. To this beach. Oh, I have a terrible headache. That ship! Torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? On the wooden pole. My God! The ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. This place gives me the creeps. I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. Voice. Is that Harry? No, just a recording. Apparently, Harry's expedition waited for a long time to be rescued. Did they give up hope? What were you looking for in the heart of the island? Frank is certainly a resourceful man. Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it. This is the captain's last entry. The ship was whaling not far from here. Maybe the legend is more real than it seems. The Black Ooze's properties are perplexing. And I was completely covered in that black goo. I wonder what it'll do to me. These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber. Thank you. Better write down those numbers in my journal. Only God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness. Took items from a stranded ship. Never heard of this Eric Zan fella. A pulp magazine. I love Chandra Hogarth stories. Portable typewriter. Someone here had a green thumb. Photographic film. I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness.
So, is this recording?
Mm-hmm.
Well, shouldn't we be listening to something, Frank?
I have assembled and disassembled it twice. So it should be fixed, Mr. Everhart. I don't know. Maybe it was never meant to blame you.
DeWitt, where have you been this whole time?
She has with us. She has with us.
Oh my God. He's got a knife.
Get off me, you lunatic!
Hold him. Hold him, for Christ's sake. Call the Aurora, quick.
He's repairing my old music box. Attack? What attack? What happened on this ship? This sailor is a dead ringer for my grandpa Isaiah. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. A white fedora. It's really dirty. Oh dear. This dock was a certifiable loon. These medical tools are hair-raising. Looks like Frank wanted to leave, but I don't know if Harry ever read this letter. Whoever you are. These two fellows seem to get along pretty well. I've never seen Harry so angry. It might need to be turned on. I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. Well, that cartoon was unexpected and inexplicable. You always did have a good ear, Harry. How can someone build something like this out of stone? Rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. Wow, look at the size of these stones. These symbols are linked to the piano keys. What kind of doodad is this? It's well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. Thank you. Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon. I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream. It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. Structure. It doesn't look like a building, though. Thank you. I've never seen Harry so angry. Rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something.